Hi, I'm Jagan from Raj Noho Art and Craft. Let's see the different type of foam and felt available in our shop.
Raj Noho Art and Craft shop with art center.
Hi, subscribe our channel and click bell button for regular updates.
Now I'm going to show you the different type of foam available in our shop. And you can see here, this is the normal foam. And it comes in 10 different colors. So these are used for making different type of projects, foam projects. So let me show you this. You see, so this was done like this. You can do this pen stand. This is a pen stand. So this is a toppling pen stand. So you can do, you can see here, no? So this is made of this thickness foam. So available in 10 different colors, and all these are A4 size. So this is an A4 size foam. So this is the colors available here. This is the thin foam. So this is a thin foam. This is available in individual colors only at 5% at present. So you can see the thickness of this foam. It is very thin, and this is used for making this flowers. So we are taking classes also. So this is also foam. I will come you later, show you later. And these flowers are made with this foam only. And these leaves, all those things. This is for flower making foam. And this is very, very thin, and compared to the previous one, this is thicker. You can see here the thickness. So this is the thinner one, and this is the thicker one, and the more thickest one is also available in our shop. And you can see here, this is the another thing, the most thickest one, and this is used for making 3D projects, all those things. Each and every foam is thicker and comes in 5 different colors. So this is, you can see the difference. This is the thing, this is the medium one, the thinner one, medium one, and the thicker one. All these are available, and in different colors also is available. And the most thicker, more than thickness we have in foam. And that is used in slippers, for making slippers, all those things. The next thickness is that one. And it comes in a roll form also. Glitter foam in different styles we have. The same foam in glitter form. And this is also available in most of the stationery shops and art shops. So this is an A4 size. And also comes in different colors, so gray, orange, see, brown. So these are the colors available: silver, and also red, and gold, and also white, and also pink. So these are the colors available in one single packet, and this is all the silver form of foams available. And how can you use it is, you can use this as a base work for making silvery effect. And also you can see here, so these stickers, they are made of silver, this foam only. So, and also ABCD, all the alphabets, and also the 1, 2, 3s, and also different type of hearts. And you can make many wonders with this, even dolls also with this silver foam, that is glitter foam. So this is a glitter foam, and sometimes it comes with the, in the back side, this is not a, this is a normal glitter foam. In the back side, that is a ready-made paste is also available, where you can tear it and you can paste it like this. So in sticker form it comes, but at present we have only the normal form. This is about 80 to 90 rupees only, and in that you can get individual colors also. So you can see here all the 10 is of individual shades. So A4 size. So like that you can get in each. If you want 10 silver, you can get it from us. If you want 10 green also, you can get it. Like that you can get in individual colors also, it's available. That is what I'm trying to say. This is available in individual colors also. And then you can see here, this is the largest one. So at present we have gold and silver. This is the silver and this is the gold available. This is in chart size and this is about 70 rupees, 60 to 70 rupees only. And this is also available. This is an economical one for you. When doing big projects, you can do this. You can take this chart size glitter foams also. And also normal foam is also available in chart size also. And next one I'm going to show you is the embossed foams. You can see here in this glitter foam, we have the embossed effect also. This is a heart form in different size, different colors. So you can see these are the heart forms. So all these you can get it in our shop, Raj Noho Art and Craft. And you can do it for your project with different unique. If you are taking this is not available everywhere. Only in some of the art shops it will be available. And when you are doing this, your project is also become unique. And this is the matte finished metallic foam. This is the rainbow. That is in this, each and every thing is like a rainbow foam. Here, the glittering, the shimmering effect is somewhat less. And also, this is also used for smooth effect. Where they don't was a jazzy effect, you can use this glitter foam in smooth effect. So this is another one. I have named it as rainbow because it comes in a rainbow colors. It is showing in rainbow colors. And the next one is the matte finished glitter foam. So here you can see here. So this is the matte finished. And this is the jazzy finish. This one is a high jazzy finish, that is full glitter. And in this glitter, it is in matte finish form. So you can see here, the finishing is somewhat, they are not full glitter. It is light, slightly glittery. And where it comes in blue, most of the thing is in blue only. Blue and red, all those things are coming in one single track. So this is a metallic glitter. And the next one is the design. With full of designs also, we have the foam. This is also foam. So you can see here, this is in different foam. In different forms, these are the different types of forms we have. Where for your aarti plates and all other things, you can use this glittery effect foam. So all these brings a uniqueness to your craft. Surely they will be bringing very good uniqueness. And price is also economical, 150 to 200 rupees only. And this is a checked form of foam. Can you see here? So this is the checked form. So each and everything is of check. So I have showed you, know here you can see we have put it in the vase. This check form we have used it here like this. So this is where it gives a unique form when compared to plain form. These are all the checks available in the foam. That is striated foam is available. That is texture. And also in that stripes is also available. You can see here. So So here you can see the stripes or different type of stripes is available in these foams in different shades, but all they come in A4 size only, not big size is available. So accordingly you can craft your projects in multicolored form. And then this is another one type where you can have this as a that is felt foam, or this is the velvet foam or the felt foam. So you can see here, this is, so you can see here we have done this sheep with this velvet foam, and this is all the felt we have used. I will come later. And this is the velvet foam we have stuck here. So where you can bring your effects also in velvet foam. This is a foam only, but it looks like a velvet. So different types of foams in velvet foam. They, so you can see here, these are all the effects we have, and that is a colorful foam we have. So you can see here the different types of colors we have in this. So this is used as jamkalam, as a doors, as a door when you are doing big aarti plates or any other curtains also, in the effect, curtain effect, dress effects. You can bring these because all these are fluorescent colors. So you can play with these different colors and bring very good unique creative craft. And all you can see here, this, no, these are made of foam flowers only. That is the thin foam that I was talking, we are talking. So this is the thin foam, and we have done, this is the pom-pom. These are all the pom-pom balls. It is available in the market in our art and craft shop. So, and also you can see here, we have done this and we have put the Barbie doll, and this is done by a first standard kid. So as a tabletop on the TV where she will be remembered forever. So this is about 25 rupees only, this one, and we have stuck it and brought a very good tabletop like that. And now we can see there are different type of felt available in our shop. So this is the felt. Felt is nothing but the cloth that is used. You can see here in this, this is a parrot, and here they have used the thick felt, and this is the thin felt. You can see here, this is the thin felt we have used. So for the parrots, and inside stuffing cotton. So this is nothing but the washable cotton. So this is the stuffing cotton. So it's nothing but the washable cotton. So where you can stuff it inside this dolls. So you can see here we have put a this also, a sounding effect for to attract the kids. And also eyes are also available in our art and craft shop, Raj Noho Art and Craft. So these are the, this is the thick felt. So this is the thick felt dolls. So here we have put this thick, used this thick felt only. So this is the thick felt available, where you can use it for your dolls for stuffing effect. And also these are the thin felt, so where they will be somewhat stiff. The thin felt are quite stiff. Thick felt, they are not stiff. They are not that much. They are like cloths, easy to wrinkle, all those things. But this one, no, this is like a foam only. So for that only we have used it for the feathers, all those things you can see here. So where you can get a 3D effect, this is the thick thin felt. So for that we have used this. And also the next thing is, this is also the flower done by in a foam, and also we can make with the polish. The we have put the stuffing cloth inside and done this doll. This is a spongy doll, so just we have stitched it with the with the polyester cloth to bring this doll. And you can see here, this is the woolen threads that is used. And also now we can see the different type of fur. So this is the short fur that we have, and this is the long fur we have. This is a long fur or medium fur. So you can make teddy bear, all those things with this long fur, and also with short fur also. So this is the short fur also is available. So this is the short fur you can see here, and this is the long medium fur, where it has a hairy effect, most hairy effect for making teddy bears, all those things. These two fur. And in felt we have this roll form is also available for making very large projects. If you want to make 10 this bears, okay, all these dolls, if you want to make 10 dolls like the same weight, you can take this felt. This 4.5 meter, so you can make many same effect of dolls like this with this felt, and compared to the A4 size. And these are the stickers that are used for making, as you can see, these all these are made of felt only, these stickers. So all these are different type of stickers with using felt craft. These are some of the ideas that we give. So the different type of felt, and you can punch it with your scissors or all other things. And these are all the stickers with the foam. You can see here different type of foam stickers that are also available in the market, that is available in our shop also, where you can give a unique craft projects for your loved ones. And also your kids also enjoy this when doing this foam craft. This is the holographic foam, where you can see here the different type of foams in different glitters. And this is one type, the holographic foam. I showed you the rainbow foam, no? Like that, it is in full foam, this one. This is the holographic foam. And another one, we have the dotted foam, it's also available here. This so you can see here, this is the dots for different textures you can put. This is the dotted foam. So, and another one, this is the floral designs, that is foam with floral designs. So you have seen papers, but we have foam. All these are some English patterns, that is the patterns are very useful for scrapbooks, 3D effects, all those things. So the colors are very light, so you can use this as a background, and all other things you can use this. You can see this is all the foam. Hope you like this video, and you can get all the materials in our art and craft shop, Rajnoho Art and Craft, only through the WhatsApp. Just WhatsApp me, or you can just get it in the website, in our two websites, or come directly to my shop. Thank you for watching.